Happy Tuesday, Cresswell. Today is August the 11th, 2020. Let us now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated. Today is A Day and tomorrow is B Day. We would like to wish everyone that is celebrating a birthday today, and we hope that it is wonderful. We do have one announcement today, and that announcement is a spotlight on one of our virtual expectations. The first virtual expectation that I would like to spotlight is called Virtual Netiquette. Yes, you heard right. Can you say it with me? Virtual Netiquette. Virtual Netiquette is an expectation that talks about the etiquette of how we behave while we are virtually learning. First tip, please make sure that you click on the hand to ask questions, answer questions, and participate in discussions. This will ensure that you do not disrupt the teacher or your classmates. The next tip, use appropriate language when communicating orally or via the chat feature in your classroom. We can see what you chat to everyone in the group. Miss Lane and I also are able to get access to see what you chat privately. So please make sure that you're using the chat only for educational purposes. The next tip, avoid abbreviations such as LOL, because remember, we are sharing our responses and they should be in an educational format. And our last tip, please refrain, that means do not engage in distracting behavior, such as texting or posting to social media. All aspects of the MMPS and Cresswell Code of Conduct applies to virtual learning, including but not limited to the use of inappropriate language, gestures, or bullying. We hope that you have enjoyed this spotlight on virtual netiquette. And remember, we do what is right, not because someone is watching, but because it is the right thing to do.